My name is Nora and I come from the Netherlands. I recently graduated at the Design Academy in Eindhoven in the department Public-Private. And since beginning of January, I am here to do an artist residency in the synagogue. This is my workplace, a very, very nice place to work. And I'm working on a project about the menstrual cycle. The menstrual cycle is the interplay between the female sexual organs and the brain, guided by hormones. And this is a very complicated process, but I do think it's very important that people understand this, especially women, that they understand what is happening in their body. And that's why I'm visualizing this process now to explain it in an easy way. And behind me you see my graduation project, which is a more artistic approach on the same subject. And these are four shadow boxes where you can see the different phases a woman goes through her cycle. Since I'm here, I'm making every day a self-portrait. And in the self-portrait, I'm reflecting on how I feel. If I'm motivated, if I'm creative, if I can focus well or not. If I am in a good mood or not. And based on this, you can see a cycle of self-portraits and see how I changed during 1 month. And in the shadow boxes in the back, you can see the four different worlds that a woman goes through during her menstrual cycle. And she has four workspaces. It's a utopian scenario for four workspaces, where the workspace supports her to do the right activity.